This happened in broad daylight at this bank and near this busy intersection, forcing several nearby businesses to lock down.
I'm nervous about this, especially that they're still at large.
Police say two suspects got away, but a third was shot and killed while they were trying to rob an ATM technician.
I heard about six gunshots.
It happened just after 1:30 Tuesday afternoon at the Vantage Credit Union in the 600 block of Greenway Chase Drive in unincorporated St. Louis County. Police say at least one suspect fired shots while approaching the victim, who returned fire, striking one of them.
This is a very busy intersection. You've got a convenience store across the street. You got people at the bank. Bank manager reacted very quickly. She locked down the bank, kept everybody inside.
A daycare behind the credit union did the same and alerted parents.
You hear about shootings and things like that, but it just happened that it's right here next to a daycare and next to a home health facility as well. So yeah, surprising, scary, of course, because your child goes here.
A shock to those who say the man was just doing his job, and this may have them thinking twice about using that ATM.
Thank God he survived that, you know. I mean, that's scary. You go to the ATM machine, get money out. That's why I use it, for my money. And knowing that somebody's going to be there watching it, I won't be going there anymore.
Now, police say the victim in this was not injured, but they say if you have any information about the whereabouts of those two suspects, that you give them a call. Live tonight in unincorporated St. Louis County, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.
Thanks, Michelle.